throwing up a red rag or you throwing up a blue rag. Man, y'all niggas is faker than a motherfucker, man. Faker than a motherfucker. You don't even know the code. You got a red rag on what, the left side. Come on, man. In videos, man. And promoting that shit to the kids like that's what's up. And that ain't even your coach. I can respect LA niggas. I can respect that cities. That's what they embrace. That's what they grow up under. That these pretty much ain't got no choice. If you grow up in the 60s hood, nigga, you a 60. If you grow up in the H-ray hood, you ain't. Because if this your culture, this what you grew up in, that's what y'all do, man, it's all love to y'all. I'm talking about fake. It's like a nigga that'll grow up in Philadelphia and throw up a red rag or a blue rag. Man, get your fucking hands the fuck out of here. We on war out there over that. We war over green. You feel what I'm saying? Drugs and we on war over. That ain't us. You feel what I'm saying? So do you fake ass niggas that's out here fucking a nigga coached up? What niggas really was raised and grown up, man? Fuck you niggas, man. If you ain't never looked to the eyes of a real nigga, I give you a chance.